does need things to go his way. Just about set, race 7. All in, Sol's Buddy at 3.10, the favourite. Seventh at Angle Park, lights on, lures running. Here we go, set to race. Away, Sol's Buddy missed it. Speed out deep, Jervis Brewitt, like he did last start. Diamond Lee's over to second. Jervis Brewitt's got a two-length lead. Punkstar Rocks ran wide, giving Callanish Sprite a run through. Punkstar Rocks recovering, gets to fourth. Then Riley Allen to fifth. Behind those, Sol's Buddy, Sabansky, Fury, McLaren, Dazzler. Jervis Brewitt getting tired, led by three. Diamond Lee keeps chasing, so does Callanish Sprite. Leader Jervis Brewitt, Riley Allen's running on two. Jervis Brewitt swallowed up. Riley Allen out wide. Riley Allen from Diamond Lee, Callanish Sprite, Jervis Brewitt, McLaren Dazzler all there for fourth. Wow, leader stopped. Then came Sol's Buddy and it was towards the rear and the six will get it, 30 and 20 the time. Riley Allen, who was in a striking spot down the back. She'd been running over the 600 at Gawler of late. And tonight, when she was sitting fifth down the back, she was really close. And gets up for late male followers. Number 6, 4 is second, Diamond Lee. And number 1, Callanish Sprite gets third. 7 gets fourth, Jervis Brewitt. Had about a 3-length lead.